then you fly down the highway at 100 miles an hour. Every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the graveyard shift. You the gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
Órale! Time to dance with death. Morgan, I have heard of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that.
Beat my crew, güero?
Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
Let's do this. Up. handle it, Katrina.
They told me you had gone soft, Morgan. This fire, it's a pleasant surprise. Think you can keep it up?
Ask Lena Navarro.
Not many people can get under her skin like you did. What did you do, mijo?
She thinks she can rig races in Fortune Valley? I unrigged one for her.
Here thinks he's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try. Stay ahead. Thank you.
you win again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race. Then we talk. Earned your turn against me, Morgan. Tell you what, show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you. chance with death, Morgan. I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero! ¡Bailemos! Tell me why you returned, amigo.
Payback.
Ah, that's where the fire is from.
What's with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our brands, ¿verdad?
You were serious about betting that derelict?
Yes, but you have to race me like your life depends on it.
Someday, you know.
They're city rats. Nothing for them out here. They'll leave us alone.
Navarro won't stop with the city. I know it.
Watch the pace, payaso!
Just gotta hold on to first place a little bit longer. Too slow, La Katrina. You lose.
Well fought, Morgan. The dance is yours. About you, amigo. Something has changed.
Yeah. Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Tyler.
Well done with the desert league, kid. See how smooth things go when you do as I say?
Thanks.
Listen, I got something for your crew. Call it an early Christmas present.
What is it?
It's an opportunity.
to strike at the house. Let's meet. I'll send you the info.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rab peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though. I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Pull up here.
I see it. Truck's almost there. Andy brought their muscle.
Truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure. One down, one to go.
Get rid of this guy, Ty.
That's what I'm talking about.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out, Ty.
They are.
They're going down either way.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
Come on, knock them out, Ty. Guys, I'm... hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
That last car's not gonna let you out that truck. You need to get rid of him.
I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. no way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on this right.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.